thank you very much. We came here on an academic program to come and graduate here with the sole intention of wanting to inspire many other people out there that it is possible. We all know that revolutionaries have got a responsibility to lead by example and by accumulating knowledge, because the more we read, the more we realize we don't know. And those who do not read think they know. And that's when the country becomes a problem, because those who are in leadership refuses to accumulate knowledge. So I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone else who supported me throughout this journey, my family, my wife, my grandmother, and all of those friends who have encouraged me to soldier on and complete this degree. And I've been admitted now in an honors for philosophy. We do this because we want to accumulate more knowledge, like I said, and inspire more generation. It has not been an easy journey. There was a point where I had to write exams, and after exam go to court when the ANC persecuted me. And throughout that period, we had to study, at the same time go through the persecutions and the courts. And many of you will remember that we also had to go through the DC of the ANC studying at the same time. Many of you will remember that the tables we were studying on, SARS has to come and take them. And we had to go look for alternative tables to study with. And the whole thing was just an intention to destroy an individual. And I refused to succumb to the agenda of my enemies. And I refused to allow my enemies to determine my destination. I'm in charge of my destination and my journey. No one will determine that destiny. So we are here to say, throughout those difficulties, we are happy that we have completed a junior degree. We are now going to an honors, and we'll continue to study, because studying is permanent. Thank you very much.